about black people are economically insecure. White liberals are economically secure. Can you begin to build an economic coalition? Are the liberals willing to share their salary and respect? Well, if you're not, you have to suggest to examine your history as if you lie. In no world.